One more question about the Doppler's effect in light. What is the question? Light coming from a galaxy is 0.4% more
than actual.
Then find out velocity of galaxy with respect to Earth. अब इस क्वेश्चन को हम कैसे करेंगे? हमने सीखा था डेल्टा न्यू अपॉन न्यू इक्वल्स टू माइनस में डेल्टा लैम्डा अपॉन लैम्डा इक्वल्स टू वी अपॉन सी. सो डेल्टा लैम्डा अपॉन लैम्डा मैग्नीट्यूड इज इक्वल्स टू वी अपॉन सी. सो डेल्टा लैम्डा अपॉन लैम्डा इनटू 100 विल बी इक्वल्स टू वी अपॉन सी into 100. And that is number one. Question me, it is given that delta lambda upon lambda into 100 is equals to 0.4%. This is what percentage change in the wavelength. So this is 0.4 is equals to V upon C into 100. So V will become equals to 0.4 by 100 into C. So it is V equals to 4 by 1000 into C is speed of light, which is 3 into 10 to the power 8 meters per second. So it will be V equals to 1.2 into 10 to the power 6 meters per second, right? So this is the velocity of galaxy with respect to the Earth.